Hey guys, welcome to my first YouTube video. Today we're gonna be doing the Juliantina gameplay for the first time. I'm actually so excited. If you don't follow me on Instagram yet, please go follow me. I'm gonna leave my usernames on the description. I'm gonna leave the username for all my social medias. I'm usually every single day posting like a lot of content. It can be about Juliantina, Cameron, other celebrities. I basically, what I do is I create celebrity sims, and I make pictures, funny videos, I don't know, anything that I'm feeling like. And if you guys want to request anything, you're more than welcome to just message me and I can work on that. I'm super excited to be doing this video. I actually have not played with the Juliantina sims like a lot. I've just kind of made like this scene so we could actually, you know, make this video. So if you watchers do not know what Juliantina is, there's a TV show called Amar a Muerte. It already finished. It was from Univision, so it was basically like a soap opera, like Latin show, I guess. It's like a lot of drama on the show. Yeah, some subjects are a little bit crazy for my liking, but the main spotlight of the show was the first lesbian couple on primetime on a Latin show. Like, if you guys are Latin like me, you will know, like, our families are very, like, religious, and the idea of, like, same-sex relationships is still, like, very hard for them to understand. So the fact that this TV show just went on primetime on air is honestly amazing. I am very like thankful to the show, to the producers, to the actors, because it's great. It's a great addition to the community. So if you guys do not haven't watched the show, you guys should go and watch the show. Just for Juliantina if you want, but it's worth it. These girls have become so popular, and there's a reason for that. They are great, and everybody believes that they're perfect, and they are. So let's just, you know, go on and try to start the game. I just kind of made the sim of Valentina Carvajal. She's gonna be living with her dad, who actually died and came back to life in another guy's body. So yeah, he's gonna be her dad, but in another guy's body. So, but I still name him as Leon Carvajal, which is his actual name. And he's gonna be married to his wife, which is Lucia something. I put the last name, but I don't know her last name. So it's Lucia. And on the other side, the same of Juliana, she's gonna be living with her mom in an apartment. Well, you know, Valentina lives in a mansion, kind of like in this TV show. It's kind of the same. So we're gonna, I guess, start developing the relationship on The Sims. I don't even know where this is going to go, but that's the fun part of playing, right? So let's just, you know, let's get started on this, guys. So let's load the game. YouTube, normal world. Yes, normal world. The other worlds are, yeah, weird. Not weird. Makes sense. So let's see what we have here. What? I have some laws that I don't know about. I just kind of downloaded in any law that seemed cute to me from the gallery. Creators in the gallery are amazing. So I will have to recommend some laws that I use all the time. I just don't know like who created them or anything, but they're amazing. I honestly suck at like making lots. I suck at actually building a sim that looks like the actual person. So I have a shout out to my creator of sims. I believe her Instagram account and her website is, well, her name is Sims for Imagination. She makes the cutest celebrity sims. She makes like requests and everything. So if you want to go follow her, I will also leave her username in the description so you guys can go follow her. She's amazing. She's amazing. Her creations are amazing. She actually made my Juliantina Sims. I requested them from her, and she's lovely. Working with her is lovely, in all honesty. So, yeah. Ooh, this is taking a long time. Oh my god. Okay. We're here. We are here. Okay, perfect. So, I don't know why Valentina said is looking at her like she just murdered somebody. Could be the fact that she's wearing a bathing suit in the front of the house. Alrighty. So let's start playing the game and let's get her dressed. Yeah, let's just put her regular clothes at this point. Oh, well, she looks cute. Yeah, let the guys flirt, you know. Husband and wife. Okay, so guys, this is the mansion that I fixed. I downloaded this mansion from the gallery and I fixed it completely. I mean, I did fix it a lot. And it is some fixing because I'm very picky about what I want on a mansion. But overall, the mansion was already amazing. So if you guys want to know what the mansion is, just let me know and I'll look it up once more. Or I will just upload this one, but you will need a lot of custom content. Look at this. This is full of custom content. So yeah, let's take a look at this house. I am used to playing on my laptop. Playing on this iMac is killing me. Okay, let's just try and play at this point. Okay, he's watching TV. I just want to go see what Valley's doing. I don't even know how to select to follow her. Okay, I think I just said, wow. I just figured out how to do it. Smart. Okay, so this is like the art room of their mansion. What is she? Why is she feeling flirty and talking to her stepmom that way? That is weird. Yeah. Okay, let's not complain about parents to your stepmom. Just, I guess, get to know. They don't know each other that well, which is weird because I think they did know each other in the TV show.
Are we close, Yuma?
Okay, yeah, let's talk about money. I mean, at this point, it's 4:13. I made Valentina and Juliana teenagers, so they have to go to school. I think they already made homework. But since they're out from school, let's call Juliana, let's ask her over. And that's what we're here for. Oh, she already knows Juliana's mom a little bit. And yeah, they're already kind of in love, but I didn't want to keep, you know, going because I wanted to do that on camera. I was like, wait. People are here to watch them, and I'm going to an actual relationship. If you watch the show, you know, they take a long time to actually be, like, you know, a couple. So let's get Lucia to pick up the mail and the bills of the house. Where is he going? He's at work, but he's at the house. So why is everybody in this house flirty? Oh, because tomorrow is the romantic holiday. Guys, just about time. We are playing in the right day. Like, hello, they're gonna have a date tomorrow. But where is Juliana at this point? I mean, like, this kind of stresses me out because I don't know when the same gets here because it's like a long, long entrance. Okay, let's not travel right now. But I mean, it's beautiful though. It's beautiful. Look at that. Oh, look at that city view. Yeah. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, so let's see if Juliana arrived or not. Yeah, I expect her to arrive in the next minute. Could it be that I didn't actually call her and I'm just dumb? Oh my gosh. Another thing, guys. I use cheats a lot. I'm sorry. I use cheats a lot. Make happy. I'm sorry. We just don't have time for that right now. Maybe later I will send her to pee or whatever she needed to do. Right now, we just want to watch them be happy, right? anymore. Is it just me that's being really sad that the show ended? And I don't have any Juliantina during the week. I don't have anything, man. I don't have anything. Like, I'm trying to play this game to get a happy ending. And I'm not going to talk about the ending again, because I don't, if you guys have been watching, you guys want to watch, I'm just going to spoil people at this point. I don't want that. I don't want to be that person. Oh my god, man. I'm waiting for William at this point. Oh, Valentina, let's just do something. Just don't sit there and do nothing, baby. Let's just... No. Yes. Okay, so I guess she wants to paint. Oh no, what's happening here? Okay, so to a collector, let's see if by any chance the girl is here. There must be a bug in this game, I swear. She is painting. Apparently she likes me. Oh no, we're gonna have to meet Juliana somewhere. She's not coming home, I don't know why. She's not coming home. So let's just, I guess, invite her out. It's trouble. This game is difficult sometimes. I don't know what's happening. I don't know why. Oh wow, there are a lot of people there. I don't know, I guess we will go here. I don't know where we're going. They want to have a date at the bowling alley, or they want to have a date at the cinema, or they want to have a date where? I am so indecisive. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's just go to Starbucks. Let's just go to Starbucks. No. Romantic date at a coffee shop, and then maybe for the date of tomorrow, the love's day, they can go to a bowling alley. Maybe. Yeah, that sounds like a fun day. That sounds like something like they would do. I don't think Juliana would like going to like a romantic date and dressing up. I don't think that's her. That's just my opinion. I wonder why this game is taking so long to load. Takes years now. Why? Well, considering the amount of custom content that I have on my folder, hey, good thing it's working, the game. Good thing. Props to the game for working, because it's quite a lot of stuff what I have there. Okay, we're in Starbucks, yeah. Okay. Oh no. Oh gosh. It's actually raining. It's okay, just go inside, please. Don't get wet.
Bonji? A second name.
Okay, yeah. Oh, okay, yeah, so they don't have their numbers, even though they're falling in love, okay. So let's just say they want to embrace each other at this point. I feel like we need that in our lives. I feel like that's what we need. Oh, yeah, cuties.
Nisa Faba Dumbila Muji Piji Kolarga Zakuni.
Fun. Can we order something? Yeah, for here, I guess. I don't know, man. I guess I can only. Can you guys believe that I haven't actually been to a coffee shop in the Sims world? I have all expansions and I have barely used the expansions at this point. Oh, wait, what am I? Or the drink? Sure. Is there a commendation? Sir, excuse me, I was first in line. Oh my god. Okay. Is she gonna order something? Jesus. Oh, she is. Let me just eat my cannoli next to you. Because I'm obsessed with you, so I just want to eat my cannoli next to you. Let me just smell my cannoli. Yes. That's exactly what I want to do. Man, this game cracks me up. What is this? Never seen this in my life. It's like picture. Okay, she just went there. She just went inside here. Okay, I mean, I understand, I guess. I understand what it feels like to wait for a long time.
Your
boy? Oh, come on, Mariana, please. Is that her?
Yeah, like,
she's trying to order still. Oh my gosh, yo. Oh, I mean, I'm sorry, miss. I know it's just you for five people, but hey. Okay, let's go see it, please. I am having anxiety. Sit together. Come on. You can make your own little sitting.
Huh? Jeremy?
What is she doing? She.
Monty?
She didn't come see. See why the Sims are so difficult sometimes? Come on. Okay, guys, just go sit together in there, I guess. Hopefully she now sits with her. She's way too busy eating her cake or whatever that is. Oh, okay, finally they sit together. So let's talk about something. This is a very, like, oh no, don't tell me you're gonna leave now. No, stop, no. Oh, she wants more cannolis, I see. This date is a mess, I see. She's coming here to talk to her, she's going there, I don't know why. Guys, please, you're being very difficult. My god. So, they're so difficult. So difficult.
What did?
What is happening? Is she talking about her heart being broken before or something? She's just thinking about. Oh, she's thinking about Dina is a cupcake. Makes sense.
Pernoy. Oh, Pampini. Yes.
Okay, sure. So yeah, just flirt with her, I suppose.
Fluffy. Melobide Uniter.
Ask about love life.
Flores. Game is juicy.
Guys, what are you doing? The Sims cracks me up. Okay, they were really excited. The moment she was gonna whisper sweet nothings to her, she just left. Starting to think she's trying to run away from Valentina at this point. Oh, she just wants to order something else. You know what? We already had a snack. Let's leave right now. Let's just leave. They have me so mad with all the ordering of desserts. I understand. Hey, you're hungry. I know. But this is just too much at this point. Okay, maybe we shouldn't go to a place where they sell food also. If we go to the bar, they're gonna be ordering drinks all night. So let's see where we can go. It's also fun. They will not be... not a food truck. Nightclub? No, I don't think they will like a nightclub. I actually had a place in mind. It's gonna be right here. Let's bring them to the park. You know, let them relax a little bit. I need to relax by drinking some water. It's crazy. This game, it cracks me up, man. For sure. Let's see. Oh, they're finally gonna be apart, man. Hopefully they will not go shopping for anything and they can just be, you know, alone with themselves. Reminds me that every time I'm gonna make a picture for Instagram of Valentina, I have to lock them inside the same room. Or one of them will go do something else. And like, they're in the same room and they have a TV. They leave the room to go watch another TV. I have no words for this. I love how Juliana's mom is calling her and not her to a cloud. Let's just pretend that never happened. We'll come to the same. Aww, we look like we have each other out of nowhere. Oh my god, why is she? Oh, she's cursing. Ooh. That's what happens when you're a teenager. Guys, you can go sit somewhere. See, I haven't never been here. I don't know what this is. There's a bunch of stuff here. Let's just go sit here and talk like a regular couple, I suppose. I mean, they're not a regular couple, so I don't know what I'm saying. They're a regular couple. They're so not a regular couple at this point. Let me just sit and get up the moment I sit. Hey. Oh my god. No joke, this is adorable. Okay. Oh my gosh, you're so cute. Hey, yeah, tell her she looks pretty. Oh, yeah, she's tense. Why is she tense? Can we ask her? We should play in the fountain. So she stops being. Oh, look at her face. Oh, she's very tense. I guess there was a fire in her house. Could it? Let's pretend I was not there when that fire happened because I don't remember it. Oh my god, I love how she's inside the car with her heels. Yes. Of course, I'm playing with the light of the fountain. Let's make it pink. Be you together. Add soap. I don't know what that's supposed to do, but hey, it's probably gonna be fun. Oh, come on. Oh, it's a prank. Oh, no. Yes. They're having a blast at this point. Okay. Whisper about crush. Yeah. Whisper to her about your crush. What else can we do with that? Splash from the fountain. Yes. That's what we need to do. Reveal crush. Yes. Actually, that's it. It's not even whisper. It's reveal your crush. Okay, guys, it's fine. Oh no. What is this? I'm pretty sure she doesn't have a kleptomania trait. But I'll look into it. It's crazy. Oh no, no, no. It appears that she was rejected. Oh no. Come on, guys. You're making this hard on me and everybody watching. This video is not going the way it should go. I'm sorry. Oh my god, this is not going good, guys.
Not.
I mean, it's not as a casual, but she's embarrassed. I guess they're not they're going through a phase where they're not ready to actually date. And this, we need to fix this. We are gonna fix that right now. Because I don't understand what's happening. And she looks upset. She looks like... I guess they can become best friends forever. She's flirty again. This game is crazy. Okay. Maybe she'll stop being embarrassed now. Yes. Maybe we can, yeah.
So, who are we now?
I don't want their first kiss to be here. I don't know, it looks kind of weird. Let's see if we can send them somewhere else. What is that? No, we're not gonna send them to a club for their first kiss. Maybe we can actually go to Ball's house now. Because they're done. Yeah. Is that them? What are they doing? I think she's cooking. Yeah, let's just go to Ball's house. This park is making me. There's nobody in the park. It's very uncomfortable. I don't feel good about the park right now. It's better if they're just in Ball's room, chilling. Yeah. Yeah, not Netflix and chill, no, just regular chilling. Nowadays, chilling has become a word that you have to think about. If somebody tells you that they want to chill with you, you better think about that, because you don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, it's funny, man. Came out. Imagine your person coming out of your nose while you're making a video. That's my life. Oh, time for a cheat. I'm sorry, but just the Sims. The Sims are difficult. If you just need to send them to their necessities all the time. Imagine that they already leave when they're happy. Wait a second, we need to put them into the same loop. Actions, add to group. Now you guys need to go to Val's room and stop hanging out around the house. Oh, look, she's gonna make a coffee upstairs. And they say where Amanda's going. If everybody's going the wrong way, let's see where she's going. Oh, I think she wanted to go outside. She's not even gonna stay here. I knew it. I should have locked the door long ago. She doesn't like hookah. I mean, it's just there for, you know, good time. To have a good time. It's funny. Okay, so let's change her into her pajamas since it's, wait, right here. Let's change her into something decent, a hoodie. And then let's sit them together on the couch so I can lock the door. Peacefully lock the door. Lock door for everyone. Yes. If not, they will leave, guys. They will get out of the room. So I have to lock them like they're prisoners. That's just how it is. Okay, let's see how I can zoom into them without this going crazy. Oh no, come on. Okay, at least they're in the room. You see?
Thank you.
I'm gonna add Juliana to the family while she's, you know, staying over. I didn't notice it was 3:31 in the morning. I'm sorry. We are a little bit over the top right now. They are both sleeping already. Oh no, this is not good. Okay, guys, let's just say goodnight. Okay, you, let's put you into your pajamas too. Let's not make her wear that yet. Beautiful. Okay, now we're just gonna have to do this right now. Oh, look at Valentina's Sim playing Sims. Sims is just addicted. I know. Well, but what if we are Sims? What if we are being controlled right now? Yeah, no, I'm not gonna turn into a Shane Dawson right now. I think I should have your first kiss, man. Like, they're alone in the room. Okay, I guess I cannot have your first kiss right now. It appears that Juliana is a little bit scared of Valentina at this point. I don't know. It's like, oh, I mean, guys, they're so cute. Make funny faces. I mean, I guess they can exchange numbers at this point. It's 4 in the morning, they can exchange numbers. Let's just get that over with. I thought they had exchanged numbers before. I guess they spoke by email. Like the old time. Very confident. Okay, I see. Bold pickup line. This is actually going the right way after such an embarrassing rejection in the park. Slow dance. Who remembers when they were like dancing in the park in the TV show? That cannot just be meaningless. Is there like a romance? Change volume. Hi. Oh wow, that really is romantic. I'm listening closely because it sounds like the music is not Simlish, but I might just be crazy. Oh, what happened? I think there was a bottle for a second. Ugh, I hate the wolf. Ah, no, come on. Oh my goodness. Let's just look from the top at this point. This is easier, I think. Now you don't have to go that far away. Oh, they're adorable. Okay, no, I think it's too long. Yeah, like that's okay. It's 6 in the morning, they were awake all night, doing romantic stuff because it's lovely. Juliana loves this tradition. Oh, okay. She wants to give flowers, okay? What else? Go on a date, watch romantic TV. Okay, guys, you should watch romantic TV. And then, I don't know, you should, guys, maybe sleep. Watch channel together? No. Okay, switch channel. I think it's okay. They have danced enough. Aww, she's feeling romantic now, cutie. Okay. She's watching. Yeah, she's watching. What is she? Oh, she has to go to the bathroom. Cheating again. The only thing she will do right now is sleep. They're gonna ask each other to be girlfriends today. Okay, she needs to buy a gift first. I think here we can buy a gift. Purchase gifts. So let's see what we can buy as a gift. Okay, so obviously we're gonna give her a rose because, you know, Valentina has to give her a rose. And then for the gift, I think we're not going to give her any of this. We're just gonna buy her something from the gallery. Or no? Yes? I don't know. I mean, why could Valentina give to Juliana? I mean, I would think something like fashion. So, for now, let's just buy that. Oh my gosh, they have school! And they haven't slept. Oopsie, I guess they're gonna pull an all-nighter. I had no idea they had school. I don't know why I thought they didn't have school. They're teenagers, obviously they have school. Okay, this point, I will just... Okay, she's not gonna gift her a knife. Let's gift her, you know, since she's rich and all that, let's gift her the thing where she can draw. This digitalistic sketchpad canvas and stuff, you know. Okay, so wait, we're not gonna leave it there. How can I put it in my inventory? Yes, inventory. Wait, no, I think I did it wrong. I have no experience in buying gifts. I'm sorry. Oh, there's a picture of them there. Okay. It's cute. So what I'm trying to do is this. But I suppose you did not. Oh my god. How cute can they be? Give Lovey gift a rose. And also give Lovey gift the sketch pad. Let's see if she likes it. Oh, I mean, she liked the rose. Beautiful. Wake up! Guys, you need to get ready for school. Oh my Jesus. Juliana hasn't even done homework like that. She doesn't even have homework on her inventory. Okay. Oh, she likes it. She likes it. Okay. So, Juliana needs to do the same thing. She needs to buy, let's see if we can buy a different flower. The tulip. Cutie. Like Valentina, so cutie. Cute flower for a cutie. Okay, for Valentina, I mean, I would gift her, I don't know. I don't know what I would give to Valentina at this point. I don't know, man. I'm thinking about a purse. And the purse is... No. Juliana cannot afford a Hermes bag. Maybe this one. You know, it's less expensive. She already has some bags in her room. So let's give her something that she doesn't have. A yellow bag. Yes. I think she already has a pink one, so... Let me just give her this beach one. Oh god, I hate this. Maybe there's an easier way to do this, but I'm not exactly tech savvy when it comes to gifts. Oh no, the worst part is that I don't think she's gonna be able to Lucy. Because it's an accessory, so I don't think it's gonna be. Well. I suppose that she gave it to her as a gift. Well, she's not gonna put it in there. Oh no. She's just gonna leave it there for now. Because they have to go to school. Yeah, I suppose she bought it for her. Because this game's not easy sometimes. Wait. Where's the tulip? Where? I am not crazy, I bought a tulip.
Yeah, sir. Rainbow Look at you.
Good enough. Okay, apparently I bought it with Valentina. I'm sorry. I am a mess. Let's just put it here and then give it to her. I am a mess. I am a mess of the Sims player. Give love, take gift to live. Oh, they have work. They should have a dinner too. Okay. You need to go to school, I know. Let's change her for school. What is she gonna wear for school? Is this one less cute? She likes the robes. Unlock. You guys can finally leave the room. Go to high school, guys. Go to high school, please. Go to your high school. Time to let her leave. Let's see how we pass the time until they come back. He was sleeping. Let's see what's happening with the other people in this house, because I am a little concerned. He's going to work with a lot of... Okay. He beat at work. Okay, make lovely flower cards. During art, Liana's class was instructed to create flower-themed cards for each other. After gathering glitter, color pencils, construction paper, petals, and fuzzy pigments, Liana sat down and created pieces full when the cards will be shared and opened with the rest of the class in front. So this had to be good. Two things came to mind. If... She would obviously create a hilarious flower card. I mean, that's just her. Insensitive? Jesus, man. Okay. No, she would decorate. Come on, Valentina's a cupcake. She wouldn't do anything wrong. Oh my gosh, she wasn't mocking it. She's just funny. Ugh. Cuties. Okay, she decorated for the dance and all of that. Let's just hurry the time up until they come back. She's happy. Yes, hurry up, please, hurry up, please, hurry up. The watch, the timing in my game is a little weird sometimes. Like, it stops in the middle of it being fast. Okay, they should be back. Yay! Ooh, she has a C. Ooh, they both have C's. Ooh. We're gonna have to change that, guys. I know, Lena wants to drop out, but hey, you guys have to finish high school at least. They're gonna have their first kiss on Valentine's Day, but obviously it's not gonna be here. They have to go out to somewhere fun. So let them do their thing. What is she gonna do? She's gonna dance. I guess she's gonna wait for Val to get ready. At this point, Val is just sitting there watching TV. That's not okay. Let's see. Ooh, Valentine's Day. Maybe she could dress like this, but it would be too much. That's too cute for just Valentine's Day. They're gonna go play bowling. So let's dress her normally. It could either be, I think the best option is this one. So, and I think she's fine for Valentine's Day, so. So let's make her ask her out on a date. Ask on a date, please. Like, literally, it's like 20 minutes to go downstairs to ask for a date.
Open that?
Funny.
Ooh, keep that down.
Yay, cuties. Please don't freeze now. Oh, please, ball, don't jump into the pool. No, we said they're going bowling. So it should be here in the ultimate bowling alley. And it's a teen neighborhood, so they will find their school friends there. Hopefully they don't call them names. Like in the TV show. Spoiling again. Spoilers and spoilers in my YouTube videos. Oh, guys, I'm a little tired. My eyes are kind of like... I mean, it is like 10 p.m. Yeah. This video must end soon after the date is over. I'm kind of sad, though, because I love playing with them. And I know you guys like watching how they just fall in love with each other and go to dates. I love how they have this relationship with, like, teenagers that she would visit Valentina's house and all of that. It's cute. I like that. It's the happiest hour of all for cheapskate sets. Everyone enjoys drinks at a discounted price. No drinks! They're kids, for God's sake. Okay, guys, you can have drinks if you want. Wow, this place is awesome! Can they pick the ball? Oh my god, they can pick the ball! Okay, so she's gonna pick the sky blue. Okay, so they need to sit and talk. But I don't want them to sit and wait, let me do a cheat again because they're on a date. I always have an excuse to use the cheat. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. But I'm not sorry. Okay, so I guess we're gonna send them here to talk a little bit. Because it literally says sit and talk to your date. They need to socialize. Yeah, they got home. We're on a date. We don't care right now. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. I am a mess with a controller. Oh my god, they're so difficult. They're always getting up. Always. Yo, you guys were supposed to have your first kiss today, but you just went and kissed. First kiss. They already just made out. They just made out. I mean, I'm not, like, hey, just do what you want to do. It's Valentine's Day, but, you know what I mean?
That's a niche.
I guess I just wanted to make out that I would have wanted to make out too.
Mommy,
look
at this! Mommy, look at the path! Concluyous legum.
Oh, kiss.
Shiva lava. Subao habari. Ofrat nibahana.
Attempt to seduce. That's something the Valentina will do.
Hold
hands. Let's. What do you mean socialize? I'm pretty much. They're pretty much socializing, and I don't see that they like go forward. So let's just do the first kiss. Aww, they're cute. Yeah, first kiss after they made out. Everybody watch you guys make out. Okay. Now attempt to seduce your thing.
Wadida
Ibbotson.
Oh,
this is disgusting. I can't believe they take like 5 years to do one action. Just at this point just make out there. Okay.
Oh.
He's just embrace her and then let's go play the game, because I don't think we're gonna have enough. This is beautiful. Let's do like three frames. I think that's gonna be fine. And we have to delete that trade. I don't think she has that trade, like I said. It says kleptomaniac. Why would she steal if she's rich? Well, yeah, some people have issues, but... Hey, what's happening here? Don't tell me that they cannot bowl. Because I will get so mad. Okay, now they already have the shoes. Come on, guys. You should kiss while you're bowling. Ooh. Oh my gosh! Oh, they have to unlock ball colors. I have no idea that this game had all of these features. This lady is being fine. Okay, guys, keep going. So they're done playing the game or what? Okay, I'm just saying, they take a long time talking. The date is about to end. Basically, this timer goes by really fast. Oh, 10 minutes to receive a ball. Come on, game. Oh my god. That's... Oh my Jesus Christ. Come on. That is me in real life, so. Valentina is useful. I don't think they're performing any of these actions, so. Just taking a selfie, playing bowling, yeah. Makes sense. I wanted her to offer a roll. At least she didn't fall this time. You know what I mean? I think we're gonna stop playing because the date is about to end. I can. I think it already finished the game. Ooh! Yo, what a good player! She improved so well. Okay, just... At least he's her own last time since the thing is over. But yeah, just stop playing. Stop playing. Yeah, the thing is over. Oh, it was unsuccessful apparently. But no, it was pretty successful. Like, look, they're so happy. Let's see about. Well, he's also super happy. They did everything they wanted to. But it's just the day system here. Okay, they made friends. Wow. Caitlin Liao. Okay. They made a friend. I think Mel will be calling, like, yo, get your ass home. You guys already have been together way too long. I don't understand why this table is there, but. Guys, just make out because she has to leave. She has to leave right now. Oh my god, cuties! I swear to god, adorable. Goodbye. Say goodbye. Jesus, say goodbye. Say goodbye. Okay, now. Okay, so she's leaving. So what's gonna happen is, guys, we're done with today's video. I'm gonna return Juliana to her household, which is her apartment with her mom. And for the next video, we will continue. For the next video, it will be fun for Paul to go to Juliana's house now, since we already had Juliana at Valentina's house. It will be fun to see them at Juliana's apartment and hanging out with Juliana's mom, you know? So let's finish doing that. I just do it like this. So this is this. We just transfer earlier. And we're good to go. So for the next video, we're definitely gonna be doing that. So guys, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. It's gonna be down here, the subscribe button. Follow me on the social medias. I am so excited to keep making videos like this, and I'm so excited to keep making videos like this about other couples too, like on other ships, like Cameron, Larry Stylinson, maybe. I don't know what other ships you guys like. I am open to doing anything, really. I mean, I even like the couple Calle y Poche. They're YouTubers. They're from Colombia. They're awesome. I love their videos. They're so cute. They're so adorable. I just want to hug them. I will be willing to also do gameplay with their Sims. And I probably will be posting content about them in the future in my Instagram. And that's it for today's video, guys. So please leave comments if you guys like this video. And please tell me your feedback. Tell me what you guys want to watch, because I'm so interested in knowing and making content that you guys like. I want you guys to watch this video. And also, if you want to watch videos in Spanish, I can also make videos in Spanish specifically. But I'm thinking about just putting subtitles to my English videos. I don't know if that's the same to you guys. So thank you so much for watching and, you know, putting up with me through this game. And as you guys can see, it's a little bit buggy, so I'm sorry about that. I'm gonna try and maybe fix it a little bit. I don't think it can be fixed, but I will do my best to make it work better. But I overall have fun in the Juliantina date. I'm surprised it was like the love date, the day I decided to record this video with them. So thank you guys for watching, and see you next time.